is video on trial. The accused are... Case 1. Jennifer Lopez featuring Pitbull. Dance again.
Before I book a hotel, I always ask if there's an anti-gravity orgy room so that they know I'm a crazy pervert.
Case 2. I heard you good with them songs. Rihanna featuring Drake. What's my name?
The square root of 69 is 8 something, right?
The square root of 69 is 8.06623. Idiots?
Case 3. Diggy, copy paste.
First of all, you gotta respect the guy who has his own phone.
Case 4. B.O.B. So good.
Pack your bags real good, baby, cause you'll be gone for a while.
Pack your bags, cause we're gone for a while. Unless you're bad at jobs where I see you without makeup.
Case 5. Dev featuring Enrique Iglesias. Naked.
Tonight it's just me and you.
Wasn't Dev the beats down low? Wasn't that her? Wow. She sold out pretty fast. How long was that, an hour?
Case 1.
The first video is by Jennifer Lopez. Featuring Pitbull.
Why does she keep collaborating with Pitbull?
This is Jennifer Lopez's third song with Pitbull.
She was able to leave Mark Anthony, like, our marriage is done, and then she went to call Pitbull and was like, yeah, sure, I'll make a song with you.
Dance, yes. Next.
Well, does she ever just walk, or like does wind always follow her?
Honestly, this video makes me understand why they're trying to ban pit bulls.
The vodka pours upside down, like even it is trying to distance itself from pit bull.
It's none of my business, but for now work it out, let's get this.
Pit bull's looking very 007. The name's Bull. Pit Bull.
I feel like we're not far away from seeing a Pitbull action movie, you know? In a world where women have low standards and Pitbull has way too much confidence. The Hungry Libido Games.
Everybody knows what I'm feeling inside.
I guess if you're feeling self-conscious about your age, one way to look young is to paint yourself silver, like the kids do. Before I book a hotel, I always ask if there's an anti-gravity orgy room so that they know I'm a crazy pervert.
Every hotel I go into, there's an orgy on the ceiling.
Jennifer just looks up at it and then just looks back down. She's not surprised. You know why? Every room in her house has one of those.
Yeah, so I assume that Jen was attracted to it. You know, she's magnetic because of, I would assume, the metal hip, right? Because what is she now? She's what, 54? 64.
And when she flies into it, man, it's all fun and games until someone gets a stiletto in the eye.
Love to me, love to you, baby.
This had to be a stinky shoot. It's like, all right, guys, day 4 of the orgy scene. Put on your thongs from yesterday. Remember the rules, groins on noses. Action.
I think if I showed up to an orgy and it was just a bunch of people rubbing each other's shoulders, I'd be pretty disappointed.
I love to make love to you too, J-Lo, in my mind.
This is Casper Smart.
It's Casper!
When he was in kindergarten, she was banging Puff Daddy in a dollar sign shaped hot tub.
This is one step above a Macarena, and yet Jennifer Lopez makes it look hot. Well done.
It's like she's his mother and she's mad at him, and he's behind her mad that he knows he's gonna get grounded. I think Casper thinks that they're gonna be playing a game with the blindfold. You know, he's like, ooh, maybe it's hide and seek or pin the tail on the donkey.
Oh, that's why J-Lo's perfume is so expensive. It's filled with human souls.
Mr. Worldwide and the world's most beautiful woman.
I believe those titles belong to Richard Branson and Bea Arthur.
I'm pretty sure that honor still goes to Bonnie Raitt.
Verdict! If Pitbull wasn't in it, I might actually like this video.
I give Pitbull 5 years in prison for giving the breed Pitbull an even worse reputation.
I sentence J-Lo to J-Go to hell. Case.